Okay, so today we were here at Pontispool Horse Trials doing the Intermediate Novice, mine and Dell's first Intermediate Novice. It's our pre-run before Weston, the junior one style there, so I was running with the rest of the Southwest West squad. So we were really hoping for a good result. We started out really well with a good dressage. Dell dealt really well with the slightly more complicated movements in the intermediate test. And pulled a really nice test out the bag to finish on 31.4, I think it was. So really thrilled with that, and he was also second after dressage. And then in the show jumping, I rode like a bit of an idiot. He jumped well, one fence, there was a triple bar you came around the corner to, and I knew coming around the corner I wasn't on a good shot, and I just didn't ride ball on a good enough canter, so got a dodgy shot to that, and he had that one down. And then another one was just an oxer, which he just didn't quite finish off his jump behind, which is just frustrating. But he jumped well, and it was just me, so never mind. And then cross country, it was quite a meaty track. There was a double of corners, which I didn't like very much. And there was also quite a spooky fence in the water, which was yellow and green. Dell jumped around really well. There was a chicane as the third fence, and he's not a particularly big ditch fan. So there was a lot of pony club kicking into that. But other than that, he absolutely flew around, so absolutely thrilled. And we finished fourth, so over the moon with this day.
Something is so bad to me, and I